the Justice Squad with Heart Ambassadors, and we are also the Unicorn Squad. And if you want to be a part of the Unicorn Squad, there's two easy steps. There is subscribe and ring that bell, and also comment down below, hashtag Unicorn Squad. It's also free, guys, no purchase necessary. And also, if you subscribe, you will join more of the fun. We unbox LOL, Nom Noms, and something, so much more. And best part, guys, we appreciate all your support, so we do lots of giveaways. So stay tuned and keep on watching our videos, and we are going to be unboxing Nom Nom Series 5 Jelly Rolls, and we are going to be unboxing these snackables. Luna Carrie already unboxed some snackables, so if you want to see how she reviewed them, go to this video, but at the end of that video. This is it. So let's unbox this one first. Make sure, kids, when using scissors, be careful. And make sure, kids, when you're using scissors, make sure you have an adult with you. Okay, guys, I unboxed it. It kind of, this looks like an egg carton. It kind of looks like an egg carton. So this is how it looks like. Oh, we can't make a stand. Okay. And then let's open this. Oh, it comes with a little checklist. Yes, the checklist is right here. And here is all the nom-noms that it comes with. So let's unbox. Let's open these first. Okay, guys, so it came with the cake holder. Came with the cake holder and a little cake slicer. So you just get the cake, put it on the table. You guys, here it is. It's the Series 5 Nom Noms. They have the jelly rolls. And it even has a little bite up there. It has the jelly rolls. They have croissants. They have crepes. They have bread rolls. They got marble ice cream. Marshmallow squares. That is just making me hungry now. And they also have special editions. Now, there's something, they have two special editions. And you guys, they even have Series 5 Polish It Nums. And they have Gloss Up Nums. They got lights. They got gumdrops, fancy jellies, jelly cups, and jelly beans. They also have Light Up Nums. They have Apple Rocks. These are all candy gems. They even have special editions. Okay, guys, I unboxed these. Now let me get the other one. This is like a lip gloss. Let's see in the checklist what's her name. It is Blueberry Gloss Up. So we got the Blueberry Gloss Up. It kind of looks like a muffin with some drizzle of blueberry. And the cupcake is a grape. Look, guys, it looks so jumalicious. It looks so like you could eat it, but you can't eat it. It smells so good too. I wish you guys could smell it. It smells so delicious. And it even has sprinkles inside of it. Here's the back of, this is the side of the cup. And you can... Okay, guys, so let's unbox another one. Okay, guys, so we got this one. Let's take out the bottom. And let's check on the checklist. What's her name? This is the jelly rolls. So her name is Straw Kitty. Her name is Straw Kitty. She is a jelly rolls. Put it on the spinning table. She even has the kitty ears. She has the bow. And it looks like there could be like a nail polish through her. So let's see. Let's unbox another one. Okay, so let's take out this. We got her. She looks like a bunny.
So her name is Cookie Cake Roll. She's so adorable. She even has like a little like frosting on her ear. It has like some little, like, oh, the back, it has like a star and a heart. The side is like polka dotty. Let's smell her. Oh my God! She smells like a birthday cake. I don't know how to describe it, but it feels so delicious. I want to eat here, but I can't. So let's see who's next. Ooh, this one looks pretty. I'm screaming in my head right now. She smells so delicious. She smells like a cookie mixed with M&M's inside of it. Let's see what her name is. Her name is Princess Peach Jelly Roll. Peachy Jelly Roll. She even has like that princess crown on her. She got like the little frosting on top. She's like light pink and pink. She's so adorable. So this is the Num Num from the Jelly Roll Season 5. Now let's unbox the Num Num's collectible cereal snack. And for this, you're gonna need water. It is Series 1 collectible cereal. New, don't eat me. And add water for magic milk surprise. So we got water over here. 12 new surprises inside. So let's start unboxing. You guys, one quick reminder. Do not eat this because this is not cereal. And do not waste your milk on this. You just need water. And you guys, on the cap, it says, Snackables Num Nums. So, open. Oh, that was kind of easy. Came with the checklist. It also came with 2 bags. OMGSH. What is this? I don't know what this is. So we're gonna find out. So let's open this first. You guys, it came with this, spoon. I'm trying to take off the wrapper off of here. You guys, it's the magic milk spoon. It has like this little dumpling inside of it. It looks like a dumpling. This is what we're gonna dump in to reveal our surprise. It smells like a vanilla ice cream cake. And it's a bath bomb, you guys. It's so cute. So let's dump in the water. Okay, guys. Now, okay, you guys, let's just dump it in. Oh, it's freezing. Let's just keep it in there. You guys, it's freezing very slowly, but it is freezing. Look at it, it's freezing. Now the cereal bowl is gonna turn yellow. It's gonna look like milk, but no. You guys, I got a classic vanilla milk. Oh, oh wait, I see something. Let's take out the water. It's a little snackable. Let's read more on the checklist to see what it is. You guys, he is Mandy Mango. And right, the star right next to him is a rare, so he's a rare that came out of the spoon. You guys are gonna leave this one in here so we can box the other ones. So, okay guys, so we're getting our first one. We're gonna tell you guys the names at the end. So let's just, you guys, if you wanna help us and if you know the names, comment down below. Oh, I think I know that name. Mandy Mango. Mandy O Mango. You guys, here's the next ones. You guys, these are so adorable. And there's even waffle ones, you guys. Okay, guys, so we're going to tell you the names now. So this one is, let's see. You guys, his name is Charles Cornflake. And it doesn't say that he's a rare or an ultra rare. So let's see what her name is. Her name is, oh, no, not her. You guys, she belongs to the Marshmallows Club, and her name is Starry C. Mallow, and she is a rare. And now this one is Mandy Omingo from the Rings. He is a rare also. This one is a Straw Bunny. This one is, let's find her. These two were from the Rings Club. And that one is from the... She is from the Wheat Crisps. And her name is Sam S'mores. And her name is Bunny Tart. This beautiful green one is Bunny Tart from the Puffs. This one with the pink swirls is, and this one is named Saggy Waffles. She's so adorable, and she's also rare from the Puffs. This one is, her name is Cherry Clover, and she's a rare from the Puff Rings. And this one is a beautiful cupcake. Her name is S. Berry Cake from the Marshmallows. Her name is this beautiful heart. Her name is Breaky Heart. And she's in the Flakes Club. Her name is Rosie Checker. Okay, guys, this is all for today. I hope you guys liked it. And if you did, give us a big thumbs up, subscribe, and comment down below. And also follow us on our Instagram at Natalie and Luna Diary. It's going to be right there, too. Bye!